Hyundai Doosan Infracore is accelerating engine development. After the completion of its H2 internal combustion engine's design and rolling out the prototype, Hyundai Doosan Infracore HDI is revving up the development of its hydrogen engines with the aim to mass produce these engines by 2025. HDI's H2 ICE is an 11-liter class engine. The hydrogen-powered internal combustion engine can produce a power output of 300 kilowatt, 402 horsepower, and a torque of 1,700 Newton-meter at 2,000 RPM. Fulfilling Tier 5 Stage 5 Euro 7 regulation, the engine satisfies the emission requirements to be 90% decreased to the current level to meet zero CO2 below 1 gram per kilowatt hour and zero impact emission. Low purity hydrogen is used to power the hydrogen engines. This makes the engines not only strong, energy dense, and economical, but the most suitable engine system for mid to large size vehicles and vehicles traveling long distances. Just one charge of 10 minutes allows for a distance up to 500 kilometers, 310.6 miles. Meanwhile, the H2 internal combustion engines are 25 to 30% more economical than battery packs or fuel cells when vehicle price and maintenance costs are factored in. The new hydrogen engines will be installed on commercial vehicles. To both accelerate commercialization and lower costs, HDI plans to leverage its current engine technology and facilities. The new hydrogen engines that will be produced will be installed on commercial vehicles, including large buses, trucks, and construction equipment. HDI will unveil its prototype hydrogen-powered ICE power unit this year, 2023, with plans for full-scale testing slated for 2024 and full-scale mass production planned for the following year in 2025. Hydrogen internal combustion engines will be used in mid to large size commercial vehicles such as trucks, buses, and construction equipment, and mid to large size power generators, said Kim Jong-soo, HDI's head of the engine department. We will put in the utmost effort to realize carbon neutrality in response to the eco-friendly market by developing green hydrogen-related technologies in line with increasingly strict carbon emission regulations. Beyond its hydrogen engines, Hyundai Doosan Infracore has been busy with a number of other products, a variety of which will be showcased at the ConExpo 2023 in March. These products include EV battery packs, H2 ICE, and plug-in hybrid powertrains. Hi there, I'm Jake Martin. Like what you've seen so far? Hit subscribe and check out our brand new ebook. Link in the description below. Thank you.